to go.
I'd like to thank my dad for coaching me and for MJT for hosting the tournament. And I'd also like to thank Burnaby Mountain for letting the tournament be possible.
Awesome.